down heaps. Not a hell of a lot of wind right now.
We think we're one of the first boats to tack on the starboard, and what that means is hopefully we will lift and get pressure a bit before everyone else because we're further in the north. So the next skeds are going to be quite telling to what happens with that.